Hey everybody, Heather Blessington, Brainwash 444. I figured let's take a stroll since everybody's stuck in winter wonderland. Come along, Sedona, Arizona. Okay, so at the end I'll take pictures of what trail I'm at, so if you ever are ever here and you want to visit, basically everything here is Red Rock. I have brand new shoes, I'm so excited. Thank you to the supporter who bought me shoes, I love you. Bless your heart. Now I can cruise out here in comfort. So essentially, let's try to pop down here. I'd like to get out here more. I need to. My ankles are all puffy from sitting in my car too much. I'm not used to that. It's been so warm here. So it's about 55 degrees today. It feels like 75. Honestly, people were in the pool. I didn't go in the pool where I go take a shower. Thank you also. Same supporter for my spa pass, so I have a shower. So I took a shower, I was gonna go in the pool, but I don't know. I got a little sick last time. I think I'm too run down for it. I gotta watch my immune system. So this is an area near Munn's Mountain, it's called. You guys, I don't have a lot of fear, but one of them is heights, okay? I'm not going any closer than that. So it's really cool. I'll walk down in there. So if you break into this Red Rock, you guys, it's crystals right there. You can see it up here. Okay, I'm just going to pause it because I'm a slow poke and it's going to take me a little bit. But maybe I won't pause it. Because this, I don't have music to it. That's right. So I can just go as long as I want, but I don't have a ton of battery. Oh, we got drones going. I was wondering what that noise was. Not a cloud in the sky. Asian invasion, gotta say, gang. Huge Asian group. I mean, I love people. I love all people. I'm just telling you. Everywhere. Groups of Asian businessmen, Asian families, young couples in the past month. Since the election, I'm telling you. Asian invasion and Texas license plate. Everywhere. See from here. Yeah, guys, got a drone going down in there. Oh, there's a shadow. The biggest thing people here are worried about, you know what they're worried about? ATVs tearing up the trails. It's like, you know what? We got bigger problems, people. Okay? If you're worried about ATVs tearing up the trails and then, oh, but you don't know I love the earth. Trust me. Trust me. I understand. They make up phony causes, so people just get obsessed with it. Okay, those, hear it? Those are irritating. I gotta say the drones are kind of creepy. I do an anti-drone campaign. You know, like you can't even come out here without hearing that shit. For legit. That thing's freaking loud. Oh, whatever, have fun, what do I care? All right, so gang, things are gonna look up. They are. I trust Ground Command's report. It's God's timing. The big thing that sticks in my head that Kim said. Oh, here. This was waiting for me to show you. Look. Look. Those are crystals. Where's the sun? They're crystals. Okay? It's absurdness. This was just like staring at me. Guys, why did all the... Look at here. You can't see it as good. There's sections, you guys. It's just huge crystals. You can't believe the stuff I have in my trunk. I just pick up huge pieces of crystal. All right, I got interrupted. Oh, yeah. No, today's the day. People are going to get back old memories, okay? So I'm praying my children get back real memories and some old memories, and they remember who their mom is, and they can look at the world and go, you know what? Mom's not crazy after all. The vast majority of things she told us came true, except she's a big loser still living in her car. So Earth to Ground Command, it would help if you fork over some funding so my kids don't think I'm a insane loser. But maybe, I was thinking about this, I'm like, maybe it's supposed to be their journey that they have to try to reunite with me when I'm a homeless lady. You know what I mean? Follow me, whatever. They're adults, they could come here and they're capable of getting jobs. I'm not. I'm a targeted individual that delete all my shit. Plus, I'm freaking disabled. So, maybe they'll believe me now. Maybe they'll believe me now, and we'll be making plenty of money off my services that I offer, which I'm fully capable of doing. But the issue is, people don't have money, so I work for free. Because that's what I do. Because you know what? Jesus didn't ask for your insurance card, did he? No. And I give my money away when I see people in need, so that's, I created the situation. I'm out here because I give too much, I suppose. That's the truth. And I hope this Christmas my kids wake up to the fact that their mother is homeless because she gave too much without asking for anything in return. How about that? And how about everybody tell me how the hell that formed? Give me a break. These are pyramids, folks. They gotta be pyramids, and I think what they do is they got some sort of system. These are pyramids. The water looshes over the rock and it creates crystals, and then the water comes down. They have a phony monsoon, sell you back your water, but then they have crystals. That's it. That's pretty much what they're doing, I think. Really? All right, let me get a shot of the signs. It's pretty quiet here. There's, from time to time like that, a helicopter coming through. They're not military. You can tell when they're military. I was at the airport earlier today. Went there for you, Grace Ann. Not that my daughter's watching, but in case she does, the kid loves airports. She used to just sit at the Milwaukee airport. Gracie loved the airport here. Oh, here, look, look, look. Can you see how it's sparkling? Can you see the ground sparkling? Can you see it? What is that? I'll dig around and find some stuff in here. I'll dig around. I'm out of battery. I want to get the signs. Somebody's calling me, of course, when I'm doing a video. All right, so hang on. Let me pause. I'll get the signs. Okay, here's the station where you're supposed to pay. Hell to the no. N-O, okay? No, you're not paying. That's absurd. You're not buying a sticker. They can suck it. We're taking back the land, okay? Start small, gang. Take back the land by not paying, okay? And if you feel like camping, camp. What are they going to do? Kick you out. Done. Give you a fake ticket. Fine. Here's where we are. Huckabee Trail. I didn't know that was where I was. Most of the time, I don't know where I am. Kind of get used to doing that. I don't know where I am half the time. You don't need to know, okay? You guys, when I wake up, I don't even know where I am because I've been out here so long by myself. Oh, I just got to get the... See? Masons. Make it, I'm a hero. Hang on. Can we get the crystals going? Oh, these are wimpy ones. You guys, the ones that I'll find some other ones, okay? Not today. But there's sections that are just unfreaking believable. Look at that sun. Whew, okay, breathe. Taking some light coats. In the name of Jesus Christ, Yeshua, Holy Spirit. Close your ears to all but your own Christ consciousness. Tell any discarnate spirits they're forgiven, healed, lifted, and enlightened. Take them to their safe place. Go in peace. Grace and Blessington, Cindy James. Blessington, it's time to wake up now. It's time to wake up. You love your mother, you just forgot. You just got born into an insane world. Okay, kids? That's it. That's it. I had a job to do. You have a job to do. Your job is to be who you came here to be. Love you. Sure is lonely by myself here. Kids.